cabinet official fired, essentially, this close to an inauguration day, when we know that the president, in all likelihood, is going to be leaving office in a couple of months. A lot